This video is to introduce how to set up TOTOLINK EX1800T range extender. TOTOLINK recommends using WPS to set up the range extender. However, if your router don't support the function, you can set up the extender with phone UI or web page. How to install with WPS setup? Power on your wireless router and range extender. Press the WPS button of the router for 2 or 3 seconds. Then press the extender WPS button until the WPS light turns on. You can choose to extend the 2.4G or 5G channel with the corresponding 2.4G or 5G WPS button. Here we will extend 2.4G band. Once the range extender successfully connects the router, the corresponding 2.4G light will turn on and the 5G light will go off. Now, let's see how to set up the range extender with phone UI. Open the Wi-Fi connection manager of your device. Connect the network name TOTOLINK EX1800T or TOTOLINK EX1800T 5G. Once connected, it will jump to the setting web page. If not, launch your browser and search this link to enter the setting page. Click to repeater mode, then select either 2.4G or 5G. Next, choose house router. Fill in router password. Set range extender new SSID and password. Check our settings and click Finish button. Your AX Wi-Fi range extender is now set up and ready to go.